Hi everyone! So today we are going to explain about deadlock. Deadlock is a situation which two programs sharing the same resource.
We will explain about mutual exclusion, window preemption.
Mutual exclusion is about only one process at a time can use the resource. Let's see the situation.
If another process requests that resource, the requesting process must be delayed until the resource has been released. In this situation, person A requests to drink water from person B. However, person A needs to wait until person B finishes drinking the water.
Another situation is 4 person is playing carom. If one person is playing, the another 3 players have to wait until person 1 finish her turn.
Next, we will proceed with deadlock no preemption.
In no preemption situation, a resource cannot be shared. But if the process holding it voluntarily release the resource, another process can be done by using the resource.
For no preemption, in this situation, a resource that is water belongs to person B, cannot be shared. However, if person B voluntarily gives the water to person A to drink, person A can drink the water.
Another situation is when the turn for person 4, she has finger pain. So, she voluntarily give her turn to person 1 to proceed the game.
The differences between mutual exclusion and no preemption is mutual exclusion, only the process that have been allowed can use the resource. In other words, they have limitation using the resource. In no preemption, interruption can occur while the current process using the resource, another process requests to use the resource. So the current process need to voluntarily release the resource for the next process, use the resource.
Hi, my name is Weni Kalispa.
Hi, my name is Shaira Musa.
Hi, my name is Haini.
Hi, my name is Aimee Sarah.
Hi, my name is Dasha.